Before you use your new air fryer, preheat it first for 20 minutes at 400 degrees without food to get rid of the factory smell. At 5 minutes, it will say add food. Ignore it because you don't have to cook for a while. Continue preheating your air fryer, and then after 5 minutes again, it will say turn your food. So after 20 minutes, this is how it looks like. Your air fryer will get rid of the smell.